We are very much grateful to you, I mean your organization. No doubt, what my child will be told is a wonderful camp. Not only for you, for me also it is a wonderful camp. What I felt at then, VKV is only the hope for the future India. VKV is only the hope for the future India. After a few days of my journey with Arunachal Pradesh, what I understood, without VKS, what will happen? Unimaginable. We are very much thankful to all the organizers of VKS. Why? Because even though we are very unknownly known, they invited me and they supported me. We never forget your support in each and every inch of our development. So, better experiences with you, all the people, the sweet smile, a rich heart, a great mind of you. I bow my head before the people of the Arunachal Pradesh, no doubt at all the time. I never forget you to pray for you in my each and every day prayer. Before that, just I want to say a small story. There are three persons among us. One is I, and there is he, third one is you. These three are within us. I is a representative of the divinity. He is a representative of you. You is a representative of I. Any confusion? There are three, I, he, you. I is a representative of divinity. It means soul. He is a representative of you, body. But you, as a mind, you are the representative of I. But unfortunately, the he, I mean the body, never allows you to meet I. And also, never admits you to become as a one of he. And he don't want to be as a representative of you. That is a big problem. When you elevate the I, automatically it eliminates the he. When you and I becomes one, you can view everyone in one. Afterwards, you make it down in your paper. Then you will realize. God has given this body for what? Just simply to carry you from one end to another end. For eating comfort, for washing comfort, whatever work you want, is as a servant to do, because he thought you are my divine child. For you to serve you, I am giving this body. But what we are doing? This is a small example. Very long years back, one of my friends purchased a very costly car, more than 25 lakhs. When I went there to see the car, he constructed a big building with central AC. There he placed the car. I surprised him. Usually, we arrange AC in the car. But he placed the car in the AC. See, every comfort you are giving to your servant, but you are not getting any benefit. For every comfort you are giving to your body, ultimately you are suffering.
So don't give any comfort to your body. When your body hears you, when a lot of pressure on the body, I mean when you provide lot of hard work on the body, then it hears you. When he hears you, then automatically you can have a chance to meet I, the divine soul. It means the same statement, don't believe your intelligence, don't believe your intelligence, don't believe your intelligence, because it is very close to he. The intelligence is very close to he. You believe hard work. It is the original nature of you. You believe hard work. Success is based on, according to the Eknathji, how much time you give and what the best effort you do. You just memorize every day the voice of the Eknathji, your life will be very fruitful. So I am very much thankful to you, everyone and all, and the organizers who see such a beautiful camp. Definitely this concept we will promote in different parts of the country, wherever we go and use to visit the schools. But we are very much thankful to Upesh ji and Unni Krishna ji, Padma Radha ji, and the principal Subramanyam garu and other Dikshit garu, principal. Thank you very much to everyone. Thank you.